Your C-Max Energi, Fusion Energi, hybrid, or electric vehicle has a feature that can coach you to brake more efficiently in order to save energy. Let me explain. Brake Coach works to help you maximize the amount of energy captured through your regenerative braking system. Regenerative braking works with your standard brake system by recovering energy that is usually lost through your friction brakes and engine drag during braking or coasting, and then storing that recovered energy in your battery to help maximize efficiency. When you come to a stop, the Brake Coach screen appears in your display and shows you your braking efficiency score. You'll get higher percentages by coming to gradual stops. And 100% means that you've maximized your braking efficiency. If at any time you want a quick refresher on what this feature is, use the five-way control on the left side of your steering wheel. Go to the main menu, scroll to Information, Tutorial, then select Brake Coach, and a brief description will appear. Of course, if you'd rather not use the Brake Coach feature, you can disable it using the five-way control, going back to your Settings menu, then Display, Brake Coach, and Off. Any questions? Go to FordOwner.com.